thou shalt rock. You shall build a turtle fence. You shall build a turtle fence.
We don't have any turtles.
Well, I'm sure we got quite a few. A turtle fence is exactly what you would think it is. A turtle fence keeps turtles from being hit by cars. Those turtles that were climbing turtles couldn't climb over the turtle fence. It was turtle proof. It was 3 feet high. The same thing is going to happen to healthcare. And one of these days, the congressman from Michigan's gonna come back.
Shall we protect ourselves?
You shall build a turtle fence.
I beg the people of Massachusetts for electing me as your next United States Senator.
He's a different kind of a Republican.
Are you trying to say he's a lesbian?
I know who I am. I'm scared of him, and I drive a truck.
He's got the kind of treatment normally reserved for rock stars.
Go lines of coke with some other lesbians and shady bars.
He's got a friend.
He drives a truck.
He's got a friend.
Democrats are
Democrats to lose today. What they'd really like to do is focus on jobs.
And don't forget about jobs.
We're focused on jobs.
We're at the end of us.
They put healthcare on the back burner. The back burner for now. Welders, nurses, engineers. Come on down. Jobs.
You shall build a turtle fence.
I'll fight for jobs.
We'll build that fence, we shall pay our rent.
I got a mama, kids, a piece of bread.
Before they wake up,
they need jobs.
What it seems Americans are truly worried about is
football.
The Super Bowl belongs to the city of New Orleans.
It was all meant to be, it's all destiny. We got the best ownership, best coach, best team.
What the saints show is that we can persevere. We overcame four storms, overcame the national recession, and the world is taking notice. We'll get some of the strongest ethics laws. We're open for business.
Best ethics laws, best coach, best turbines, best team.
They got the best ethics laws. Nepotism is strictly disallowed, except for family members and sexy turtles.
Ow! I don't know.